Here now. This is what I'm going to... Here now. I'd never part with it. Oh, this is what I'm going to wear in the parade come St. Patrick's Day. Where did you all go? Hello out there. This is a funny bit. I can't get out now. This is an old record. This should do things for your memory's sake. It's a beauty. See if you remember this as Sam Cooke sings, "You Send Me."
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Honest you do, honest you. Honest you do.
Thank you, Sam, very much. Very quickly, this is the top 10 situation for this week, and we have to run like a bunny rabbit. Number 10 is 16 candles. Number 9, I Got a Wife. Number 8 is New. This is number 7, I've Had It. Number 6, She Say. Number 5, Stagger Lee. Number 4, Just a Matter of Time. Number 3, Alvin's Harmonica. 2 through 7, this is the new one. This is number 8. Yes, sir, it's late. Now count them off with me, if you will. Number 10, number 9, number 8, number 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Hold on, sir. Frankie, where are you? There it is. This is something, Frank, that I knew you thought you would get someday, but I know you didn't know you would get it tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, 1 million copies of the Chancellor Records Phoenix. Could you hold this a second? Frank, that may not come as big a surprise as what I have here. If you will look over, step back just a hair. You can see the television set over here. This is what came out of this box from the ABC Paramount people. This is a solid gold watch with a record label inside the crystal, and the whole thing is the most magnificent thing I think I've ever seen in my life. How do you feel?
Shaking.
When do you go to Australia?
I leave right after the show, Dick.
You're leaving now for Australia? How long will it take you to get there?
It'll take me 30 hours.
Frankie, how much time we got? We've got to run. Bless you, my good man. All the very best. Your watch, your gold record. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, sir.
Good to have you here. A great young talent.